Hey, what's up guys, it's Taylor Pride here, back on the tutorial world to show you guys a simple item shop, or an easy item shop. And if you guys enjoyed the video at all, hit that subscribe button and make sure to leave it a like. It really helps out a lot. So this is a basic setup. Let me switch to survival here so you can see my levels. So all this does is give me 5 levels, so boom. Iron sword costs 5 levels. As you can see, I don't have an iron sword. So when I hit this, it says purchase successful. It gives me an iron sword. And it takes away my 5 levels. So when I hit it again, nothing happens. And you can, I'm sure you can set it up so it'll say like you purchase unsuccessful, or you know, however you want to do that. But let's get into the tutorial, guys. Okay, so as usual, if I'm going too fast for you guys, you can always pause the video, write down the commands, because I know I probably go too fast for you guys to type it all. Yeah, guys, let's go ahead and switch it into creative here so I can show you guys the actual commands. Alright. So the first one is going to be impulse, unconditional, needs redstone with that command. And then the last 3 will be chain, conditional, and always active. The last 3 will always be chain, conditional, and always active. And that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe and leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.